So it's me, and
look at, I'm in the car.
Yeah, I am going on a date with my other half. Oh,
that looked run down.
Yeah, this is Cuckoo County. That's why everything looks run down and beat up, and like, this would be a perfect place to shoot a zombie movie. So, as I was saying, going on a date, going to Walmart first, Holly World.
There's a date for you.
And then after Walmart, we're gonna go out to, out for dinner. We're going to Haas. If you've ever been to Haas, give it a thumbs up. Or if you've been to Walmart, give it a thumbs up. And then we are going to see a play called Fiddler on the Roof, which is actually a musical. Which is down in Reading at the Genesius Theater. And then, I don't know, after that, maybe go home and have some champagne and some wine.
Find the glory or something.
Really?
Really?
Nah, we going straight up.
Nothing straight about you.
So, this one over here wants to make smart remarks and they want to have jokes. Don't forget the camera's on me.
I roll.
You don't roll. So, tomorrow's gonna be my hot seat vlog. Still don't know what. What is hot seat for?
Toilet seat.
For a toilet seat, yeah. I could do a vlog of the hot seat on the toilet seat. I think that would be fun. I think that would be fun.
Get the lights all out.
Damn. Not like actually going to the bathroom. Like just sit on the toilet seat. I think that would be funny. And do you guys think that would be funny if I would do my hot seat video? You fucking farted! Disgusting ass. Oh my god. Fucking farted and then all you do is smell shit. Now the window has to be open. So, guys, let me know if I should do my hot seat on the toilet. I think that would be funny. Not actually good to the bathroom, but actually, you know, just sit on it, that would be funny. And you're still laughing. So, yes, this is a perfect day. Saturday, so it's my day off. And tomorrow's my day off as well. That's when I vlog on the week.
Yeah, it's 5 days.
Shut up. Now we're on the mountain. Look at the mountain. It's like Brokeback Mountain. Is that how you call it? Brokeback Mountain.
Alright, Jen, I think there's water ready.
Shut the fuck up. So guys, hit the thumbs up on the video, and also subscribe to my channel. Really? Jokester man, he thinks he got jokes. Cause I'm over here laughing, and it's like so funny. You have to drive, dude. That was inappropriate. I'm pretty sure the viewers don't want to see that. Alright guys, well, I'm clocking out. Really immature. So, I'm clocking out. Oh my god, seriously. So, like my video, hit the thumbs up, and subscribe to my YouTube channel at Jeremy Motzer. And also, you can follow me on Twitter or message me on Facebook.
Alright, guys.
Bye, guys.